We'll end up like my mother. Banished and alone. Or perhaps like yours. It's a sad fate for a woman that displeases a Tudor.
We are Tudors.
We must pray Edward sees sense soon. Finds his way back to us from the true faith.
Maybe I could speak with him. The world wants us at odds. We don't have to let it be that way.
Yes, you should be with me. You cannot stay with them. You'll support either legitimate...
People pay far less heed to what I'm doing than you think, Mary. I have no effect on the standing of anyone in this world.
Even your own? You're the daughter of the Great Hall. Your mother
is dead.
I am not trying to hurt you. I am trying to warn you. Catherine, I once too thought wise and good and a friend. But then look how she mocks our father's memory with that man. I feel sick at what I hear about them both, what I have seen. You are to leave.
The king does so love his nuanced religious commentary. May I escort you back?
I'm in no need of an escort.
Are we angry, Mary, about my marriage?
Sir, I have no opinion on who or what you marry. You are of no consequence to me. It's who my father's widow marries that I have an opinion upon.
But these two things have converged upon me. Daughter.
I had a father, and he is gone.
Indeed. Except for the one father we all share and will one day meet.
For your safety, your sanity, come to me.